Alright, well, the Brandon Vera fight just ended, and Brandon Vera won by unanimous decision over some dude's name I don't know how to pronounce. It was actually a very boring fight. I thought that it could have been a lot more interesting. But at some parts, Brandon Vera was owning him. It was a good fight, I guess, if you like, you know, boring fights. But anyways, yeah. Leave a comment below. Tell me what you thought about this fight.